Caution. This video contains scenes of a graphic nature, explicit language, and a fucking awful American accent.
No! No! What? What's the matter with you? Shut up. Oh my god, that thing's huge. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. What's going on, guys? I am Trigger. This is our Red Dead Redemption 2 Let's Play series. We're now on Chapter 2. So without further ado, let's go. Right, where are we going? We're going over to Uncle. Can I not run around the camp? No.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning. Oh. Wake up, motherfucker!
Ow, ow, ow.
On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again.
Last year I described someone as being the worst singer in America. I think you're possibly the worst singer in the world, based on that performance. And I'm absolutely serious. I've never, ever heard anything like that in my life.
Come on, huh? Why does he walk everywhere? Places to be, things to do, mate. Go on, run it over. I'll leave it. Oh, look at my man. Go on, son. Oh, how do I stop? Shh! Fuck! Oh, don't tell me we'll get that guy's horse again. Oh, I gotta listen to their dog shit song as well. Whoa, right, no, whoa. Just, fuck this. Ugh, how'd you stop the fucking thing? Ladies?
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
Oh, God! Fucking... Oh, what? I was defending my lady, man. Stop thinking you're a cowboy, all right? You just gotta play to the rules. It's in the Wild Wild West anymore.
Uncle and Mary Beth, they're across the street.
Right, run off. No!
Friend of hers.
Hell yeah!
Buddy, I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here!
Oh, what was that? I'm a punch. Jeez!
I will.
Everything's okay up there?
No problemo, bro.
You stay away from me!
Get back here right now!
There he went. Little bastard. Get out of the way, bro.
Please, I'm sorry.
Oh.
I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
That's great, bro. Oh. That looks bad, my friend. What? I lost honor from robbing him as well? Oh. What? Get up, you mug. Ah! No!
Ah, shit.
Let's go, girl.
Yep. Whoa. Ooh, sorry, horse. Let's go. Yeah. Sorry, mate. Oh no, I've gone the wrong way. Oh, shit! Whoa. Sorry, mate.
You can at least wash the blood off, you know.
Oh, is this?
Hey, Arthur.
Oh. Oh, there's me thinking I'm going somewhere cool. I'm just headed back to camp.
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God.
All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with.
All right, partner.
There you go.
Get yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
Don't really like my horse. I don't get that. I prefer the one I had. I got a horse back at the camp. And you've just made me take some random big ass horse, take it, sell it for like $65, buy a shit one for $15. Look at it. This little shit stained horse. Yeah! Jesus. That's the biggest rabbit I've ever seen in my life. Holy shit.
Good job.
Right, where's this fucking bear? Come on.
Looks like the trail, man. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Use the bait, mate.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
Let's
just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Yeah, because nothing's going to go wrong doing that.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
I've got a funny feeling this bear is going to come.
Give me a hand here. Got your knife?
What the fuck?
No, it's too close.
Where are you, mate? Oh, hello.
You saved my life, Arthur.
Shut up.
I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds.
What?
You coming or you gonna track that monster? Well?
I'm going to get the fucked bear, mate.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yep.
Well, he's the most useless old man I've ever met in my life. Oh my God, that thing's huge. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Sorry, man. Well, Jesus. Oh, sorry, mate. Fucking hell. There's my hat. Wait. Drop that quick. I am not losing my hat again. Oh, look at it. Look at all that meat, though. You know what I mean? What a waste. Sorry. What? What's the matter with you?
Hey, sir, I'll blow your damn face off.
Shut up.
God damn it.
All right, I need to get him. Whoa. I need to get this fucking guy. Boom. Oh. There ain't nobody telling on me. What the f-
help!
What?
You better shut up that pretty mouth, or I'll shut it down
to
you.
Ooh. Right, Blazer. No, wait. Ah! Hold on, lady.
Get me off this horse.
Okay.
Get me off this horse.
All right.
Put me down now. Sir, please help me out of here. You showed up when you did. Oh, the things he said he'd do to me.
It's all right, ma'am. It's over now.
Thank you. Again.
No worries. No. Oh. I don't think I was meant to, like, kill all these people. God's sake. God damn it. Right, I need to get out of here before someone else shows up and sees the pile of bodies that I've left. Everybody thinks I'm a bad man. God, this is a journey and a half. He wasn't joking. Ooh, straight through the middle.
Take it
easy, are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy
take
a bunch
easy,
of?
Huh? Oh, and we have our answer.
Mate. Oh, what you... But fuck. Have that. Oh, got myself a new hat. What we saying? Twat.
Javier, can you
Oh, I lost my hat again. I don't know. I just want my hat. Oh, really? Right. Have that, have that, and have that. You won't be so pretty. I'm done. Come on! Oh, and the bollocks. I ain't going easy on no one. Twat. 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 Oh, his face get pummeled.
Thank you. Stop.
Either.
Charles, go find out what you can.
Dutch is looking fresh, I must say. Considering I'm caked in shit. When you're
ready. Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight.
Yeah, that happened about 2 minutes ago, mate. I'm not surprised. People are on it round here. I need, right. I just need... Looking fresh-ish. Oh, I need my hat, man. I just don't feel like... Hopefully... Oh, see if my hat's back. My hat! I got my hat! What do you mean, what the... Look at him. He just looks sick.
Starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
All right, you little fucking wet leg. If I may.
What's going on, bro?
You gotta come out. If he
was the great. What do you mean?
What do you mean? Rude boy, don't tell what you mean. What do you mean?
Are you actually going out? Get
photos. Yeah?
Okay.
Where?
And there
are
notes on
pub?
The back of those
portraits that you, are you? You
to them. Get to the pub, yeah?
Oh, alright, I'll come now then. Return. Hey?
No,
oh yeah.
You proper fell for that then.
Fuck you to a pair of bellends, mate. Whoa. Oh, what? Ruby! That was a beastie jump. Oh, see, what you make up for in size, you just make up for in everything.
You should just be wandering around here, friend.
Oh, and why is that?
Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll say. Right down your...
Ah! Pair of O'Driscoll boys. You want some? Oh, hello. I've got no hate or animosity for anyone out here. But...
Who goes there?
Huh? Who's that? What the fuck? Bill.
Arthur, dumbass. Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Don't get too comfortable now.
I won't.
Good. Scared the shit out of me, Bill.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there.
I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay. Go to work. He's down.
Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move.
Stand up! Stand up! Stand up! Stand up!
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
Hell yeah. Hey, DJ, bring that back.
We're waiting.
Good work. Moving on the camp.
Loves it.
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change. Jeez.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I did not realize these guys were. No way! Oh shit.
You alright?
Oh shit! Go on, Kieran. Give her a little shiner. Oh, look at her. Oh, ha ha, she's beautiful.
At least you got something to.
$600. Hey.
Give a fellow a nickel.
Fuck off.
Things have changed. The whole world's changed.
Oh, I need to get a new hat. Look at it. Piece of shit.
They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open. Arthur. What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you?
Oh, brilliant. I'm wankered.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
Hey, Lenny. I swear to God. Here we are.
Oh, Lenny!
That's Lenny, isn't it?
Damn it, Lenny! Stop slumping off on me.
Lenny? Maybe you should switch to water, my friend.
Mate, this is going on for way too long. I just, like, bruh.
Alpha, what are you doing?
Oh, for God's sake, I'm filthy dirty again. Well, that is the sorry state of a man if I've ever seen one. The morning after the night before, encapsulated perfectly. Our fresh garms looking like shit. We've lost our hat again, but we killed the legendary bear. We're a few more missions into our Red Dead journey, and I can't wait to progress. We're going to leave it there. I've been Trigger. Like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you join me for the next one. Peace!